Good morning, Arthur.
How you doing?
Good, brother. How are you feeling?
Much better. Thought those mountains were gonna kill me. Seems I'll live a while yet.
Oh, I know.
Found a couple of things in town. Made us some money.
You always do.
Yes, I'm good at that.
I messed up in Blackwater.
Thank you.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Good morning.
This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas?
I know.
You'll get us out of this.
We are out of this. We need to keep out of it.
What do you think?
Thanks, Pearson.
We need to make some money and find ourselves an escape route, same as usual. But we are making money. And we will find an escape. We are gonna be okay.
I agree. We'll get some big money and get lost.
Come on. Yep, yep.
Slow up now.
A minute of your time.
Let's get us the closest look at this boy. Running from the side of three men. Not for a sense after all. Giddy up.
Thanks, sir.
Thank you.
that blood makes me feel sick. Excuse yourself.
There's an albino boxer. I'm a Cherokee. Rare friend, hell of a cat. Bye. Maybe see you down the road. Hello, sir. First time here, I think. Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work. One-of-a-kind pelts make one-of-a-kind garments. Worth the legwork, I assure you. Best trapper I ever knew, my fourth wife, native. He'd find a trail while the bloodhound was still sniffing its own ass. Hell of a woman, rest her soul. I wish I never had to take my stall into the city, just like I wish country folk had any damn money. You young bucks have it easy down here in the south. I once tracked a bad-tempered moose 4 days across an ice sheet just to eat a square meal. If you ever get the train up north, be sure to look out the window just before you get to Roanoke. I saw a white elk up there once. I went back on foot, of course, but nothing. Sure, one more.
Hello, sir.
Take care.
Oh, I'm sorry.
How's everything?
God, help. Calm it down.
About time you got beat.
Move yourself.
Had a nice life.
You're going to hell.
There we go. Whoa, easy. Okay, then. Okay, boy. Here you go.
Thank you.